everyone. Last week of 2015, ready to roar. And hey, while we start in chapter 9. So, of course, went through the arena with everyone else's. Annabelle's gonna be quite tricky to recruit. Basically, what you have to do is Elias kill all of his other units while making sure he's alive. And then just, like, block the entrance here while you go all the way over. Here, seize, then have someone talk to. Yeah, I find that pretty unfairy, but so let's see. So he has a that has a speed of 5. How powerful is... Okay, so that has 8. And that would be 30. I've actually probably would be good that he doesn't. Because one thing that you could do is put him to sleep, but I only have a sleep sword, which could be... So the first thing I'll do is I'll give money to... I don't know, there are some good staffs, so you could...
We'll be right back.
first I just distributed rings to every one who most. Yeah, I'm just benching all the mages. I don't think they're really gonna be doing. And plus, I now have Sen. I was already benching and Patty. Rebels. I should have had Gabriel. Sorry, Joe. We have disgruntled journal. It's like babysitting some friend.
Excuse me, Mr. Destler, but let me go! Joe doesn't want to fight. He's out to risk his life all because of me.
Silence, boy. Perhaps he has left to do his shield, refuses to play his warrior's craft for so well that we will force him to by any means to save. Up there. First things first. Let's go to the promotion. You earned it. Thank you.
series.
They only might go down in 2 hits, which makes this even... If Zed had one more point of magic... Sleep. Let's go with that. this goes. She actually has a decent chance against him. Oh, but he ends up falling asleep. Oh, but even though he... right next to Hannibal, and he gets a lot of avoidant hits. On three of those hits, he would have been. Okay. I think I'll be okay. Becomes a hero. Five strength, two. Why does he get all that magic though? Look at this guy. He's on me. It's just a good unit over. We'll be right back. attack the sword guy first, to keep the priest up.
Damn it.
hopefully you won't trigger it. I'm okay with this. He shouldn't have that high of a chance of trickling her. Thank you. Rebels are already here. Blast! He blocked two. We have been able to see this. Thank you. defense, which technically is her. She only has 5. Poor old tennis, she won't be able to get.
Thank you.
it's good. Thank you. Got the grubby paws on the goat. But though, yeah, I should have known better than to trust those merciless Thracians. I suppose it was an avoidable fortifier and defensive line. Every important strike must defend the castle at all costs. Seriously. winning chance and
I think that's
bonuses. Carpentry. I think I'm just gonna... Sorry about doing this, but I'm gonna keep turning back to that just so she can level up and then she can finally get her power. Let's take care of the lance. We'll be right back. Completely unnecessary to put him in there. All rebels. It's gone. Only Oblivion awaits those there. Thank you. should still be fine.
Wait, sister. Please, my sister, stop it. My sister.
Why'd you abandon your post for the second time in as many days?
My apologies, Father, but I have an urgent question to ask you. Where's
my father?
Where's my father really, King Quan?
I see you found out at last. Well, I suppose it was only a matter of time before this day came. It's true, Quan did leave Zion. But what difference does that make now? Does it mean still in Zion, Rachel? You murdered my parents, Father. I suppose I did. Quan Nethlin died in my hand. Take issue with that. Mars held and or claims lives. Worry now won't change things.
Ah, how dare you? Dare you mislead me all these years, Father, or no, Trevant.
That's enough, Altena.
Get out of my way, Arya. This man dies here and now. Nobody can stop me, not even you.
Spirit of you, with it the future of Phyrexia.
Thank you.
This. Thank you. That's expected. They're going after.
Thank you.
Lana is just... Well, those poor fools. It'd be much better if it came in their range. Welcome, Rebel Scum. I am Trevant. There is as well a final gift from the depths of the Inferno. I am. Yes, you know. Talks with Salad. Yeah, it's actually, those are some very good. She could probably go toe to toe with us. In fact, I might kind of try my luck and. Some of these. She is good. Look at this, she's untouchable. I mean, with that face of her. I mean, look at her, you wouldn't want to harm her, would you? Since I'm not really going for turns, I'm probably just gonna take several turns, have Salif. I mean, he has a leg ring, he should catch up pretty soon. So yeah, I'm gonna call in. Alright, this is Lost Paper 2015, wish you happy hunting. Good night.